and businesses all across Green Country.
But how do you know if those eyes have 20/20 vision? In other words, how can you be sure when you install a camera around your home that it's in the right place and not easy for bad guys to work around?
We spoke